Welcome back to the to my channel. Carrying on with the Warhammer 40,000 Boltgun campaign into part 3 of chapter 1, Sector Imperialis. Administratum record of workforce disruption, absent, proceed with caution. So like, this is probably going to be much of the same as before. Which will be find the heretics and kill them all. There's a group of them just there. Cultists. So I'm gonna have to work my way around there. Method of entry to Hab Zone found. So I go look at that door. But yeah. Take out all these cultists first. Presumably find a key somewhere. Nope, these are new horrors. Pick up some contempt. So the first time I'm coming across blue and pink horrors. I won't get too close to them because they look like they could do some damage. I'm guessing there's more up here. I can hear something. Cultist. Boom! Get rid of, clear all these out, and pick up a shotgun. Oh, one shot kill, that is cool. I am liking this gun. That's the key. Can I get that secret? No. Try again. There we go. Back to that door now. There it is. Pick up all this health. Big one at the end. I was gonna say now what, but. Guess I need a purple key. I'm waiting for you over here. Ooh, secret. How am I getting over there? That's her. Super jump. Have a look around, see if anything is clearing out. No, a flame. Not come across one of those before, but he's straight down. Or maybe he wasn't straight down. He is now. Oh, that's it for the shotgun. I really like that gun. Okay, so the blue horrors come from the pink horrors. There's the purple key. I'm just gonna go back this way a minute because there was a cultist shooting at me from some steps. But maybe I missed something. Maybe I don't know what that is. Do I need to shoot that? Or not? I'm guessing not. Oh, back to the shotgun. Thank you. Check up this side, there's more shotgun ammo there. That was a nice kill actually, I'm pretty proud of that one. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? There you are. Got you. Keep dropping up the shotgun ammo because I really like this gun. Oh. Oh, not a dead end. I think I'm going back now the way I can. Get back to that door. Another secret? There's the purple door. We've been all the way around. Now what? Chaos Terminator. Well, if that was a boss, it wasn't much of one. Yeah, it did not really pose much of a threat. Oh, that was cool. Oh, a grenade. Lift. Thought it was a bridge. Picked up ammo crate. Purge this site. What exactly am I purging? This site, I think. Oh, this is getting very heated. I just need to get freaking off ammo. No, I'm going down. I'm going down. We'll try this bit again. Maybe we need a good old bolt gun to shoot from a distance. Oh, they've got everything in here. I need to get some health. Nope, down again. This is gonna go on for quite a while, I think. See if I can pick any off with a gun, bolt gun. Try and pick as many of them off as I can from up here. I think. Get rid of those damn Terminators. That's one down. Where's the other one? Well, this seems to be working. Okay, that's the second Terminator down. Okay, running low on ammo now. Okay. Last load of shells. Not that Terminator, it wasn't down. There he is. Purge status complete. There we go. I'll just pick up all this ammo and all this contempt. Tainted influence identified. I don't know where I'm going now. Am I going up this way? Yep, there's the end of the level. Well, that was intense. That was really intense. I died a couple of times, but I actually really, really enjoyed that. So, hope you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe. And I'll see you for the next one.